The first shelf that I redid, I repainted it in a very creamy off-white and put beadboard as the back to give it kind of a clean, neutral look. And then I felt like my stuff wouldn't look so cluttered on the shelf. And then the other shelf, I painted it the same color. And this one, since it's a smaller shelf, I felt like I could get away with doing a more flashy back on the shelf.